Senator Ralph Recto asked Transportation Secretary Joseph Emilio Abaya point blank during the 5th Senate hearing on MRT issues. When will the long-suffering train commuters feel their much-deserved comfort in MRT trains? Apparently afraid of answering a relative question, Abaya said that by the first and second quarters of 2016, some of the new coaches from Dalian Locomotive of China will be arriving. All in all, there will be a total of 16 trains or 48 coaches, with 3 coaches per train.
For the first quarter 2016, what we're sure is we could get a set of the Dalian trains moving. By second quarter, we'll have probably 2 or 3.
Transport officials also said that by December this year, escalator and elevator repairs would have been completed. Same with refurbishing toilets, which are suffering from delays due to the Kayo Ang Bosco procurement program, which mandates that items should be procured separately. The DOTC defended the program, which is supposedly meant to counter irregularities in government procurement. Transport officials said that with all the reforms, they are targeting a 3-minute wait time in train stations. But while transport officials were able to explain factors that hamper efforts to improve services, at least one senator finds the performance of the DOTC secretary lacking.
We deserve a better DOTC secretary. Perhaps Secretary Abaya is very intelligent, matalino siya, pero sa tingin ko ang kailangan natin hindi lamang ganyan or may kakayanan, kinakailangan ay talagang tinututukan yung proyekto para maka-deliver on time.
The Center for Commuters and Safety also raised their concerns on water leakages, either coming from rainwater outside or the air conditioning system inside the coaches. DOTC officials also told senators that 7 kilometers of new rail tracks are ready to be installed, hoping to speed up the trains to 60 kilometers per hour, which is not bad for trains that currently move at 40 kph. Adrian Ayalin, ABS-CBN News.